For the first time since March 13th, the museum is open.
Well, today we reopen our literal doors to the public. Our virtual doors, our conservation work, and indeed our mission never closed.
Less people are allowed in. Max capacity is around 3,000. The shed allowing in around 375 people at a time. That's far less than the state guideline to operate at 25%.
The Shedd Aquarium is reopening today, which is a safe and healthy sign of our state's recovery. The Shedd Aquarium has taken great measures to welcome guests, taking every precautionary effort to safely open their doors to guests and staff.
What has changed? Guests must wear a mask at all times when at the Shedd Aquarium. Whenever possible, people should maintain a distance of 6 feet from other people. And unlike previous visits, visitors must follow circulation path directions throughout the building. Each ticket that's obtained online is for 2 hours, which is what I'm told the time it takes to move about those operation paths throughout the entire aquarium. Currently, all shows are on pause and you can't touch any touchscreens. You can touch the stingrays. And as for Wellington, well, we know that he's been walking around the aquarium while it's been closed. He still gets to wander about, only before and after the visitors are gone. I'm Jen DeSalvo, NBC 5 News.
Party's over for Wellington, I guess.